So the piece is about this fake word, ambido, which describes the hypnotic feeling of kind of staring into a fire for a really long time, or watching milk swirl around in a coffee. And we started to look at peering into these like living room windows on like a really rainy day, and tried to sort of take in the feeling of boredom and melancholy. And if you kind of remember being like a kid in 1998 and having to invent your own games all the time because we didn't have what we have now. And we talked a lot about that scene in Friends where Joey and Chandler like throwing this ball to each other, and then they suddenly realize they've been doing it for an hour. So it's kind of, there's a durational feeling to it of doing something so long that it becomes quite dry, and just seeing how far we can pull it. But it's not interesting.
Rock me real slowly.
I usually do stuff that's a lot more active, a lot like go. I've been working with durational performance just privately anyway, so it's been quite difficult trying to calm everything down and make it really dry, kind of almost focus on being more interesting with what the body's doing, but not necessarily worrying about how exciting it is to watch. It's a collaborative process. They have to bring everything to it, and they're part of the feedback quite a lot, actually. They sort of sit on the sides and just say as much as possible, but it's mostly my ideas that they then try and sort of visualize and put on stage.
The thing you do.
It's difficult to argue with dance because we're not saying anything. If we were saying something, you could sort of go, I don't agree with that. This is more just you kind of feel it, or you just let it wash over you. I love durational pieces, especially because there's so much that you miss. So there's so much that happens that no one will see. So there's lots of bits of this piece, especially when you have like 3 on stage or 8 or 6 on stage, that you can't see all the different stories. So that's always really interesting to me. That's why I love doing that as well.
Great.
In the overgrown, dreaming away. They seem to stare at me. At first, start looking away. Voice deep in my head. Simmer down. Simmer down. They're taking liberties. Blatant lie, I don't exist. Rage grows inside of me. I wanna fight, just give him a kick. Voice deep in my head. Simmer down. Simmer down. You think you know me, you never know me. You think you know me, you never know me. You think you know me, you never know me. You think you know me.
had to think of different ideas, different stories that happened in our lives that basically get us really annoyed. So my auntie basically gave me, it's a true story basically. My auntie gave me as what I thought was a grape, and it was an olive. I personally started dancing when I was 2.5, and my mum got me into dancing. It was a troupe, it was very different. I think Jamal's type of choreography is just, I don't know, it's all himself, like, there's no words to describe it. It's very different. You've got to concentrate all the time, which you've got to anyway, but you've just got to blank everything out, like all your technique, blank it out, and you've just got to be within the movement. You've been so unavailable. Now sadly I know why. Oh, your heart's been unattainable. Even though, Lord knows, you kept mine. Yeah, yeah. You say. We're close, really, to be honest. We're more friends because everything that he sets us, all the tasks that he sets us, we do it in our own different way, so you've got to work together. It's like Cat in Hat, where at the start it's a rainy day and you're just looking through different people's windows, like a series of different families and their front room, living rooms, and what you can do on like a boring everyday.
waking post I tried to flee, but it swept me right off my feet. Gentle touch, hold me down below. Darkness blue and velvet air, light falling so soft and fair. All alone as still as the sun, passing on the trees, vibrant in the leaves. Off to feel the warmth of a perfect melody.
Yeah.